few are really out here like we are.
You're not worried about COVID?
Not worried about COVID. Who the fuck is COVID?
Oh.
Yeah. They're just not about that life.
What fight's here?
That's what I'm saying. What's up?
He's a number five fight.
Give us that mail.
What's up?
Give us that mail.
What's up? What questions you got for me?
Like, excited? You nervous?
Am I excited? I'm kind of nervous for the other dude.
Oh, okay.
Shit. The fuck, bro?
This is if someone goes out.
Okay. I know for sure there's a no knockout rule because it's the exit. What is that they do?
What if we knock somebody out and they jump us?
And they're like, hey, you can't do that.
Oh. Okay. Don't tempt me with a good time. Pause.
Yeah. 10 minutes, that's a lot of fucking
time. Yeah.
So 100 minutes.
Damn. This is some kind of math wizard.
Quick maps. Quick maps.
How many hours? 100.
It's not even. It's not going to go past 3 hours if they do an intermission.
6 hours.
No, that's that shit that Usher said. Wait, what? 17
how,
hours or something.
How many fights was it, Sen?
Wait. How do you envision yourself winning this fight?
For sure, for sure. I'm gonna come out. I'm gonna give him a little bit of that whirly dirly. You know what I mean?
Up a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna dap him up a little bit to start it out.
Dap him?
Yeah, you know. Hey, I'm a chef at this shit. You know what I mean? I'm gonna put a little salt, a little pepper. You know that you got to start out that way. Second round, that's when we're gonna turn it up. A little bit of them chili flakes, you know what I mean? Really put the heat on them.
Mm.
We'll see.
How what's the rarity of the meat? What are we looking?
The rarity of the meat?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm very rare.
Chicken.
You already know.
The chicken in the oven with something with the bun.
It's something with the bun. Shit. Yeah.
So you guys just have to be prepared to be in there as soon as your back touches the rope and fire, okay? You put your command on
the center of the cage. You guys can dictate where the fight is going if you guys need to. So just think about that. You'll be able to make, they'll have to do the movement if you guys own the center.
I like it.
Thank you.
Go!
He would like pull and push. He was good. That fucking guy even had a fight. That's why Derek. We need to talk to Derek. That's who Derek's fighting in Muay Thai. He's actually dangerous. Like, I don't think Derek has to have that. I'm going to make the guy guess another one. Somebody could have filmed you eat.
I ate half a burrito.
Oh, you ate that half a burrito?
Yeah.
That was supposed to be mine.
Oh. Mine. Colin, I'm asking you a question.
Yes, sir. Talk to Tony.
No. It'll be good for me and you. What are your thoughts on your fight?
I feel like I landed some stuff I've been working on, like kind of that little like roll to the body. I felt like I was getting good in that, so I'm glad that I was able to keep that in practice. But am I bleeding or something?
Oh no, I'm
bleeding. Oh. But I feel like that I was landing. Definitely different though, when like you know you're in a MMA team full of guys that are your size, but there's different body types. So getting there with like a longer guy was definitely something where I know I need to like start working on slipping that jab a little bit more, trying to get on the inside. But it was nice fighting someone that's kind of like my same body type and more of a serious fighter. So definitely things I learned and things that I need to work on and things that I'm glad that I need to improve on though. So it
cool.
Was pretty sick. It was a good experience though.
Get that wood.
imagine if the GOAT would have had this guy, he would have fucking head kicked him like a dick.
I feel good about my fight. First time actually getting to hit another person in a ring in about 6 months. I've been overseas for a little bit. So I got back last week, found out about this, was more than excited to take a fight anytime. I don't care where it is, who it's against. I'm just here to progress for me personally and then represent the team itself. These guys are out here grinding this entire time, this past 6 months. Unfortunately, I've been grinding with myself, using wall pads and heavy bags with myself. So it was good to get in there, regardless of the result, and get to throw hands and see how I've progressed with myself over the past 6 months.
Nice!
Oi.
Come on, Derek. Stay busy.
Come on, Derek. Go.
Busy now, Derek. Hey! Again! Hands up! Hands up!
Because he'd do like five or six in a row.
Yeah, and then you notice he'll hit you on the rope and he'll push you off.
Yeah. And posting too.
That's a mess I've seen.
Yeah, that's what I was telling my ears. I've never had somebody like lean against the ropes like that. Because I usually like, get in there and he was doing multiple teams like that. It was interesting. I learned something today. That's what's important.
Because he was doing that with Colin in boxing today.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I think what you took away from him.
I thought you
were. Yeah. Somebody landed.
All right, Derek, what did you think about your fight?
I thought I did good. Yeah, the dude was definitely like a hard puzzle to solve. Him leaning against the ropes and throwing multiple teeps like that, that's something I haven't ran into before. But, I mean, that's why we practice, that's why we train. Get back in the lab, we'll fix it for next time, you know? Other than that, I thought
I'm pretty proud of my performance. Landed some good punches. My boxing felt crisp. My leg kicks felt crisp. But there's always room for improvement. I can always be better.
Alex. He's fighting the homie. That's my homie, yeah.
It's happening.
Yeah, it's gonna happen in San Diego County. It's bound to, you know?
Real quick, I'm gonna stop.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything.
Thank you.
We got to use those double pads for the next fight. We're fighting your guy.
Good shit. What do you think about your fight?
Hey, first round, you know, Joey Beltran, the coach pretty much told me, you know, hey, just go out there, let's see what happens the first round. Let's get physical and get right to it. Let's fight this guy. The first round, I didn't take it because, you know, I just went out there and tried to scrap with him first round, just straight scrap. Second and third, you know, made adjustments, just simple. It's just make my experience go up, you know, and then when I get to that big stage, I'm not gonna feel this pressure, you know. I'm gonna be ready. So
nice, man.
Keep on getting it.
Good shit, man.
Let's get by.